Beech Grove head men's basketball coach has resigned following an arrest on drug charges earlier this month. Michael Renfro was a Beech Grove teacher and basketball coach. Court documents show Henry County deputies arrested him after finding cocaine inside his car. Renfro faces cocaine possession and dealing charges. Beech Grove City School says Renfro has resigned from his position. The district has contacted the Indiana Department of Education about his emergency educator license, which is required by law.
Today was the